Today's moving day. We're gonna move the cows out into pasture after being in a separate paddock by the barn all winter. So they're really excited. They've been trying to get out, and our pasture's looking really good. So we're gonna go ahead and go for it today. Megan's not here. She's the cow whisperer, and last year she was really good with this. So we'll see how we manage her without her. We got my brother here, a couple nephews, and my mom who randomly came up. So they're gonna help out. We'll see how it goes. How we'll do this is we'll go ahead and use our step-ins that we use for our regular paddocks. And then we'll also use the rope that we use for the electrified fence, but it won't be electrified, but they will know from last year what that is and what it does to them. So even though it's not electrified, they'll stay away from it. We'll bring the mom in first, and then hopefully the calf will follow, and then the two other ones.
Deep into their lungs, and they will exhale you as far as you will go. And you will touch their souls. And imagine yourself floating away, and imagine the tiniest little pixie people rubbing lotion your face. And imagine your feet, they never touch the earth. And imagine you were flying above the whole human race, just gliding above it all. And you were breathing fresh air that you are, and they will inhale you deep into their lungs. Exhale you as far as you will go. And you will touch their souls. And imagine you were dreaming on a bed of fresh green leaves. And imagine you awoke to a shining sun. The good people of the world were free, and you would breathe fresh air that you are, and they will inhale you deep into their lungs, and they will exhale you as far as you will go. And you will touch their soul.
So that was pretty successful, fairly easy. They wanted to get to that green grass quick. So they're smashing. We're going to go ahead and turn on the electric fence, and hopefully no one gets out. Pretty easy. A lot easier getting them in than getting them out. Touch their soul.